Today we have to discuss the Kalchuri coins. As far you know, the political history about the Kalchuri. First of all, I have to see. Look at here the slideshow. And first of all, looking this slideshow, just we focus about the political history of Kalchuris. It is the Indian dynasty we know well, and ruled in the region of West Central India between the 6th and 7th century, you know. And the ancestor of this Kalchuri dynasty known as the Heihai, and the distinguished from there the letter name sex. The Kalchuri territory in the present day, they including the Gujarat, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra, and capital was probably located at the Mahishamati. The new name of Mahishamati is the Maheshwar, and the epigraphic and numismatic evidence suggest that the earlier of the Ellora and Elephanta cave monument were built during this Kalchuri rule. Ho sakta hai, it may be possible ki Kalchuri shashan ke samay hi ye jo Ellora aur Elephanta ke jo rock cut स्मारक बना या रॉक कट जो केव बनी है वो हो सकता है इन्हीं के समय की बनी हो. अब हम वापस से पीछे जाएंगे बिकॉज मैंने ये बाय मिस्टेक आई पुट हियर दिस स्लाइड एट द लास्ट दिस अ पॉलिटिकल सिनेरियो. सो फर्स्ट लुक एट हियर द स्लाइड और द दिस गोल्ड कॉइन ऑफ द Gangedev, coin of the Gangedev. It is the pure made up of the pure gold metal, and as you are looking here on the over side, just the sitting in the Padmasana goddess Lakshmi depicted on the over side of this coin, and the circular dotted structure located just the peripheral region, dotted structure, and well ornamented and well dressed, and sitting as the mudra or the position in the Padmasana, goddess Lakshmi, the well ornamented and well dressed here, and look on the reverse side here, the Devanagari, the legend, the royal legend in Devanagari script on the reverse, the Gange Devaha or the Gange Devayaha, just like that. Now come to the other slide. The same slide is showing here. Overs is sitting form goddess Lakshmi with well ornamented and structure, and around her face the aura or the Prabhavak Mandal showing very clearly on the over side. And at the peripheral side, we have see here the dotted structure, or we can say the Manikya Mal, as per we have seen in the Gupta coin. Now look at here on the reverse side. This is also the Gangedev, gold coin of the Gangedev, and reverse side here the legend, royal legend, Devanagari Lipi, and Gangedev Shi, Gange Shi. Gangedev. Look now the another, the Ratna Deva motif of lion attacking. The other type of the coin is here showing, and it is the coin of Ratna Deva who ruled in between the 1120 to the 1135, and motif of lion here. Look at here on the over side. Sikke ke agra bhag par dekhiye. Here the showing, this over side is showing here the lion attacking on the elephant. It is called the Gaja Shardula. It is the Sanskrit motif or the Sanskrit translation. When the lion attacking on the elephant, it is called the Gaja Shardula type of the coin of the Ratna Deva who ruled in between the 1120 to 1135, and the overs Devanagari legend in two lines, Shri Madra. On the reverse side, here the Shri Madra, Shri Madra. Right? Now come to the another coin. It is the one another king ruling. It is the copper coin, Krishna Raja. The Krishna Raja is another king who ruled in that after Ratna Deva, and this coin is the copper unit, and in the over side here showing the bull seated facing right. एक बेल दिखा रहा है जो राइट साइड में उसका चेहरा है एंड डॉटेड बॉर्डर वी कैन से इट इज द माणिक्य मॉल एंड अराउंड डॉटेड स्ट्रक्चर और द डॉटेड बॉर्डर एंड जस्ट रिवर्स अ रॉयल लीजेंड इन द स्क्रिप्ट ऑफ द ब्राह्मी एंड द लीजेंड इज शोविंग हियर श्री कृष्ण राजा अबाउ थ्री पिग्ड हिल जो तीन पिग्ड मतलब तीन चोटी वाली जो हिल है पर्वत है उसके ऊपर ब्राह्मी लीजेंड डेपिक्टेड विद द इन द ब्राह्मी लीजेंड श्री कृष्ण राजा राइट क्लियर इज इट नाउ कम टू द अनादर स्लाइड कॉइन अगेन शोइंग हियर द कॉइन ऑफ कृष्ण राजा कॉइन कम टू अदर Here, this picture or this slide or coin is just the Krishna Raja coin, and it is also the copper unit. Here, look at here on the over side, the bull Nandi seated. Very clearly show here the bull Nandi seated right facing and inverted crescent above. आप यहाँ देखेंगे. Just here the my cursor is going on the above just this bull and this is the crescent the inverted crescent showing here on the bull right and within the dotted field dotted structure around at the peripheral side and again the Brahmi royal legend it is depicted on the reverse side of the coin Shri Krishna Raja line below right is it clear now come to the another slide it is also the Krishna Raja copper unit but it is the different type of the coin just look at here the shape it is the square type of the copper unit Krishna Raja copper unit and on the over side the bull Nandi is again here showing the seated right and on the reverse side here the DT or we can say it is the Lakshmi not decipher very clearly so here is the question mark into the bracket of the Lakshmi seated cross legged facing now come to the another other slide it is also the Krishna Raja copper unit type of the coin on the over side the bull Nandi seated right very stylized couch and the unread legend यहाँ पर ये जो लीजेंड है वो रीडेबल नहीं है कम टू द अनादर यूनिट ऑफ दिस कल्चुरी कॉइन हियर इज ऑल्सो द बुद्ध राजा कॉइन एंड इट इज़ द सिल्वर फ्रैक्शन मीन्स द अलॉय मिक्सिंग हियर एंड द बुद्ध राजा सिल्वर फ्रैक्शन लुक एट हियर द ऑन द ओवर साइड द एलिफेंट वॉकिंग टूवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट हिज फेस इज towards the left and ridden by the Mahavat or the king it can't be deciphered whether it is the Mahavat or the king and on the river side the bull Nandi seated at the left and Brahmi legend Buddha Raja Deva now come to the next again the Krishna Raja silver coin it is the drachma type of the coin or maybe the rupaka jaise rupiya hota hai aajkal debit card mein to us waqt isko jo hai ya to drachm ya fir rupeka the king's hat here just similar to the Kushan or the Indo-Greek or the Hunas type of the coin. Here is also the bust of the or the head of the kings facing towards the right, and Bull Nandi seated right on a platform, the Brahmi legend around the 12 at the 12 o'clock. मतलब जो घड़ी के जो 12 बजते हैं उस दिशा से जो है लीजेंड लिखना जो है स्टार्ट होता है. परम महेश्वरा मता पित्री द पद्मभत्या श्री कृष्ण, ऐसा एक लीजेंड ब्राह्मी स्क्रिप्ट में हियर इज शोविंग. नाउ कम टू द, ये पॉलिटिकल हिस्ट्री थी, ये मैंने आपको सबसे पहले बताती थी. सो दिस इज ओवर द वन ऑल्सो द पार्ट ऑफ अवर द न्यूमिस्मेटिक्स. अगली स्लाइड में हम जो है सिर्फ परमार कॉइन पढ़ेंगे और फिर विक्रमादित्य के सिक्के यदि मिलेंगे तो फिर हम देखेंगे. थैंक यू वेरी मच.